Drop the mic. Corny, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Miriam, and today, baby, come and get your soul food, baby. You know, this has been a highly requested video for so long that I make soul food, so this is what I just kind of came up with. I have the deep fried catfish, the baked chicken, the mac and cheese, please, some cornbread, candied yams, and some green beans. I would have made collard greens, but mom says they're out of season, so they're supposed to be in season when they get the frost on them, otherwise they'll be tough. So I went with what mama says. So let's get it, let go. I set my grace off camera, let's make it do what it do. Oh, hold on. Y'all know y'all got to get it. Ooh, this is my countryside. Come on. Ooh, yes. Okay. Skills. Mmm. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. So good. That was a long stare, I'm sorry. Take a bite of these yams. Let me dip it in that sweet sugary sauce. You know that sauce she be the boss. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's like pie. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Try it with a little bit of the lemon extract. It's not overpowering, the lemon extract, but it gives you that, you know, that taste bud that umami, I forgot how to pronounce it, but it hits that taste bud with a punch. It's And let's mosey on to the mac and cheese. That mac and cheese, please. I told you guys it would not come out dry. It is super creamy. Sorry, my fingers are all on it. Come on, take that bite, baby. Come on. Oh my gosh. Didn't have that cheese pull because it got cold, but when you take it fresh out of the oven with the mozzarella cheese, it'll have that pull back then. Ooh, take a piece of that chicken. Come on. Drop the mic. Corny, I'm sorry. It is so good. Oh my goodness. It reminds me of the chicken that I get at Acme. I love their big chicken. Little smoky flavor. Excuse me, I'm going in. Clean to the bone. Yes, baby, yes. Ooh, yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Now the look of my cornbread did not turn out how I wanted it to, but because I've never made cornbread before. It's my first time ever making cornbread from scratch. I always get the Jiffy box. Okay, here we go. Dry. It came out dry. Aww. Maybe I should have had some more milk or something. I don't know. Flavor on point. Just dry. Maybe I cooked it too long. I don't know. I'm still gonna eat it. Still gonna do that. Ooh, now the star. The star of the show. Ooh. I have some tartar sauce. Leftover tartar sauce from a previous video. So and take a bite without the sauce. Oh, it's so pretty. Come on, baby. Yes. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. For some of you, you might want to hit it with a little bit of salt after it comes out of the deep fryer. But for me, Ooh. But that sauce. Jesus. Ooh, with that sauce, she is the boss. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh my goodness. I am so overjoyed with this meal. I am. So how are you guys doing today? I hope and pray that all is well. Baby. I'm doing just fine. I'm doing just fine. I forgot to dance in my last video. Got that beer for the Saints, that birch beer. This is not real beer. This is not. This is like on the lines of, for some of you, I don't know if this is probably on the West Coast or not, because I live on the Eastern Shore. So this is more on the lines of a root beer. I got my straw. Whew. Oh, I'm so happy. Cornbread dry. Tastes like sweet potato pie without the crust. Lord have mercy. Y'all gonna have to excuse me. I'm really loving this. And everything is super good. I like it. I love it. I don't know what I should do different. I probably should have had more milk or not leave it in the oven as long. Ooh, y'all getting a little bit of my countryside. It's so good, guys. It's so good. What a good way to end the week. It's so good. Not much conversation today. Cause baby, we gonna dance. I'm gonna. And here, if you're new to the channel, welcome. Welcome you with open arms. You guys gonna come get some. Come on. I love you guys. Thank you so much for being so loyal and so loving. I love and appreciate you guys so much. So much. I enjoy reading the comments. And I just thank you. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.